Hello. Many Indian secondary school students consider mathematics a very difficult subject. Some of them encounter difficulty with basic mathematical operation. They feel it difficult to manipulate symbols and balance the equation. So for those students and also competitive students, the Vedic mathematics is most useful. So I have some tutorials sequentially to make math easier. If you like it, then must subscribe it after the end of the class so that we can provide more and more. At first, we have to know the Ekadhikana Purbhana method. It's useful to calculate a square quantity of a number ending with 5. Such as consider the example 25. See it. We have to consider the number 25. It has two digits, 2 and 5. First is 2. And the last is 5. Now, the method is the first digit is multiple with a number which is one more of the digit, or the first digit is 2 and 1 more, 2 plus 1 equal to 3. We have to multiply 2 and 3. 2 and 3. And the last digit is 5. We have to square of it, or it's 25. So the whole number is, or the square of 25 is. Now 6 and 25. See another example. Such as 35. The first digit is 3 and the last digit is 5. We have to square this digit, or 25, and we have to multiply 3 with a number more than 1. 3 into more than 3, 3 plus 1 equal to 3 and 4 equal to 12. So the total number is 12 and 25. See another example with 3 digits. 105. Here we split it into 2 parts, such as one of them is 10 and the last digit is 5. We have to square 5. It gives 25. And the first digit is 10. We have to multiply it with one more of 10 equal to 10 into one more of 10, 10 plus 1 equal to 10 into 11 equal to 110. So the square number is 11025. We have another example with 3 digits. 135. Here we split it into 2 parts. One is 30 and the another is 5. Now make a square of 5. equal to 25, and the first part is multiplied with 1 more of 30 equal to 182. So the total number or the square of 135 is 18225. So goodbye, my friends. Of course.